的生命然后没有人相信。From the past to yeah, it's just random. So my first one, I used to love this one and I had this. John Cena have a lot more. Those I have run the roads here. I have Dream Mysterio. I have a lot, but this is one of my favourites because it says that you can't stop me and you never can't stop me from what I want. But yeah, so that's my number one. My number two, my favourite fidget spinner. If you're asking, this was the pop-up, but I got beat, you know. And then, yeah, I just thought, yeah, it's not really slowly. And yeah, I just thought, I got this for a couple of months ago. It was quite expensive, but alright. Head on to the next memory. I got this memory two weeks ago. It's my little rock from Harrods. Harrods, if you're watching this, don't go into Amazon and get you a new rock. Because this is actually Harrods in Central London. And it does a lot of damage. It's like, whenever you touch it, it's like chalk, but it's dried in now, so it's not going to do it. It feels quite like metalish, like a stone would normally feel. Yeah. And my favourite one, the bronze medal. My bronze medal is like, I got it for sports day. Came third place in the full school, and one of the slowest people in the school actually cheated. Well, didn't cheat, but he got a head start and he won. I don't get how, but yeah. Anyway, supposed to get a bronze medal. I think I was quite a fast runner, but I think I'm even faster now. But yeah, I'm actually gonna wear it, so I feel proud. One subscribe equals one medal on Looker. Third one is this. I was just going to Brighton and I look on the beach for some rocks and I found this odd one. I thought, what's that? And then I realised it's the key my door. I can just do this one. Or I could put it to the key of my heart. I left myself a bruise. But yeah, I just thought this would keep my heart for memories. And yeah, I like this rock. I just feel like it's unique. And if I also wanted to, I could put, oh, that's genius, I can put, I can make it a pop-it rock. Wait, this one was also really good. It's an electrical watch. This is the camera. There's a lot of features on this and it really fits me really well. You can make videos, you can record, you can do whatever you want with this. You can play mathematical games, anything it's called iWatch. You get it in a... Wait, was it TK Maxx? Yeah, you get it from TK Maxx for £25. You can do it absolutely not. It's really simple. You need to charge it for 2 hours and it'll be absolutely fine. If you just ask one of the store managers, I'll tell you absolutely. And third one, got this one to do. My autographing pen. So like, when I become famous, this is going to be my autograph pen. Got it today for £1, I think. It was really good. I'm all gonna use a photograph and I'm gonna draw on you. I'm signing your autograph. Oh, and yeah, and my 100th subscriber. And just so you know, my 1,000th subscriber will get a brand new autograph and free merch. All we need to do is be my 1,000th subscriber and I'll be it. So yeah, be the 1,000th subscriber and get a free autograph. and it's signed by me, Cash Molly, and I'll make you brand new merch. Send out to you wherever you are, don't care where you are, India, Japan, don't care where you are, it can be anywhere in the full wide world, it can be me and Mars, I'll still send to you. As long as you're my 1,000 subscriber, you get an autograph. And you may also get a chance to win one of a fidget spinner. And maybe a John Cena as well. But yeah, and you may even get a gold medal. So it's a big bundle. What was my dog? Oh, yeah, I like this one. Yeah, my dog Milo is chewed him and ripped him. That's why he feels so hard. Comment down below if you want them in a wedgie bone. Oh! Wait, it's like 100 subscribers. If we get 1,000,000 subscribers by the time 2023, I'll put this over his head. What else time is it? What's his head over? But yeah, and my other one. Deck of cards. I got this today as well. It's really good. It's not actually like solitaire. It's actually basically like it's match. You think it looks like solitaire, but it actually isn't. Yeah, I'm gonna do a magic trick. So you can guess. So guess if you said the ace of spades. Or let me guess. I'm gonna pull a random one out. No, wait, hold on. Right, it's of hearts. Comment down for more. And I'm also going to vision. I'm looking directly at the camera. This! 10! Magic! And don't think I can see because I actually can't. I'm actually really bad at it. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna do something funny. Don't fuck off. Wait, do. This is going to be a fun one. So I'd continue watching if I were you. I said don't cook off it! Thank you. It's manners. It's manners. Wait, I'm going to be like... I'm going to be like Millionaire Boy. Billionaire Boy, sort of. Dala, 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 dala. And last but not least, we have is at Games. My uncle's sister bought me this. Nadia bought me this. Thank you, Nadia. It's quite old. It's not getting any batteries in, but I'm gonna have to change it because I actually misplayed it. And it has infinite battery. Don't need to charge it whatsoever. Not even when you buy it at the box. That's unbelievable. Like, go buy it. Don't know why, but anyway, that's all for today. Thank you guys for supporting me. Love you all, and see you in the next video. See you later. Peace!